Welcome to Synagogues of Germany, Part 12. This episode focuses on the Jewish houses of worship in Munich. We're looking at Beth Shalom, which is a liberal congregation. They are shy about showing their exact location. In fact, you have to call them to find out their address. But this is the building. Its rabbi is Dr. Tom Kuchera. This liberal practice is similar to egalitarian or conservative in the United States. Uniquely, this congregation was established by former Americans around 1990. It was formally chartered in 1995. And in 1997, it became affiliated with the Progressive Congregations, which also is similar to Reform in America. They have a partnership with a synagogue in Israel, Congregation Darchei Noam in Ramat HaSharon. Schedule of services is not consistent. There are weeks where there are no services at all. One must check their calendar. We believe that the Lubavitch Chabad House of Munich is located in the building shown here. Its rabbi is Israel Diskin. He is assisted by rabbis Yochanan Gordon and Levi Friedman. Here is the Israelitische Kultusgemeinde München und Oberbayern. In other words, it's the main congregation of the city for Orthodox. The chief rabbi is Shmuel Aaron Broadman. He's assisted by rabbis Avigdor Berghaus and Yehuda Aaron Horovitz. There are three Orthodox congregations affiliated in this association. This is the one that's called Ohel Yaakov. It's located on St. Jacob's Platz, which is like saying it's on St. Jacob's Place. This building was inaugurated in 2006. It's in the same plaza with the Jewish Museum of Munich and a community center. We believe there's a congregation here on Reichenbachstrasse. And here on Posartstrasse is a Jewish student union. In Deutsch, it's known as Jüdische Studentenförderung in Europa. Located in the building shown here is identified as B'nai B'rith, but there may be a shul identified with it. This concludes a brief look at the synagogues in Munich. More to come, so see you soon.